In this video, we're going to talk about classes in GP and compare that to the experience in Business Central, where we will use templates to streamline the creation of new customers, vendors, and items. To begin, let's go to GP and look at a customer class that I've already created. In this example, we're grouping our customers by region, and I have some preset information for customers in the Northeast region. For example, we've entered the finance charge, credit limit, and salesperson assigned to this region. In addition, if I select the Accounts button, I want to make sure that the sales account being posted to is for the Northeast region segment. Next, if we go to one of the customers assigned to that class, we can see that same information that we entered on the template defaulted onto the customer card for us. Here we can see that the correct salesperson is assigned to the customer, and again selecting that Accounts button lets us see that same Northeast region sales account. Now let's look at Business Central and how we can create templates that allow us to easily set up information we want for new customers entered in the system. To navigate to the templates, we will select the search icon and enter Customer Templates and then choose that from the search results. I'll first give the new template a name and then start filling in the information that I'd like to default for new or existing customers we have in the Northeast. If you've noticed, I don't see the credit limit or salesperson fields on the template form. I can simply select to personalize the form, find the fields that I want to add, and drag them onto the template window. Now that I've added the credit limit and salesperson fields to the template, I can select the proper value for each. Next, we'll set the default business and customer posting groups so that the correct sales and accounts receivables accounts are used for customers in this group. Finally, let's set that default region dimension value so that transactions posted to the sales account are categorized correctly, similar to using the Northeast segment value in GP. Now that we have the customer template configured, let's create a new customer and apply the template. When I select to create a new customer, you can see the various templates I've created are displayed, and I can select that Northeast region template. In the customer window, you can see how the credit limit and salespeople have defaulted in for me, as well as the right business and customer posting groups. We can also navigate to the dimension for the customer and see that the Northeast region has been defaulted there as well. If I had existing customers that I wanted to apply this template to, I could do that as well. Lastly, if you create a customer with values you want to use in other customers, you can create a template from an existing customer record. And that's a quick look at how we can use templates in Business Central to streamline data creation and improve data accuracy. To learn more about Business Central, see the following resources.